What's up, guys? So today we'll be unboxing 3 tech decks. So before I start this, I want to show you guys the new ones. You guys already saw this one. Pretty sure you guys already saw this one. This one's really cool. Guys, this is a custom one. I customized. But you guys haven't seen this finesse one or this dark star one. So I'm just going to say, I did not buy these tech decks. They were sent to me from one of my, was it my friends or was it? So, one of them was sent from my friends and two of them were a birthday gift that I didn't find. I forgot to open. So, let's just show you guys the first ones. So, here is a blind one. You guys might be thinking it's the same as this, but it is not. It is common. I already have this one. They're opening this one. And I already have this one, but sadly, I lost it. Now I have it again. So this, you guys already seen me unbox it. This common. Yeah, it's common. So yeah, I lost it, but. And this one's Santa Cruz. This one is blind. This one is flip. Oh no, I don't have that many flip boards. This one is ultra rare. So, let's get to opening. But because I wasn't at school today, and that is because I went to Connecticut to watch my sister at a competition. So yeah, but let's see, which one should we start? So we'll go start with one of these. I'll probably go this one because you guys haven't seen it, but this one was from my friend. Oh, sick. So just take the stickers out. Now, I already have some of these, but I gave it to my friend. So this blind sticker, and then these ones. I hate that they glue it down. Why can't they just like put it in there without gluing it down? Alright, so we got, oh my god. Alright, so we got two stickers. This sheet of blind stickers, then we got one blind sticker. Now the board, though. Yeah-ho. Oh my god. Another chipped one? No, I'm not mad because that's how it's supposed to come, but it's like the exact same, but the graphics are different. This is the new one, this is the old one. Oh. So sick. This one. This one's 29mm. So that, oh, it also came with a yellow stand. That is sick. Now let's open up the other Santa Cruz. Here's it. So I lost this one. So I'm really happy to get a second one. I have no clue where it is. Like, I went to school. I brought it to school. I put it in my backpack. And I went to take it out because I was going to use it for a video. But it wasn't in there. Maybe somebody stole it. If you're in my school, comment down below if you think somebody stole it. comment down below who you think it was. So now I'm going to have two of these Santa Cruz stickers. I didn't lose the sticker, thankfully, because I'm going to put this on my helmet. Bullet Santa Cruz sticker. Then, dun, dun, dun. Here's the sticker. It says dressing. I don't like dressing, but dressing. Pretty sure, I don't know. It has a dog in a field of flowers. Sorry for the glare on it. Then we have the Santa Cruz logo with. Santa Cruz logo in the collar. So really cool. It also comes with white cruiser wheels. If you guys don't know the difference between regular wheels and cruiser wheels, then here's the size difference. These are way bigger. And that also came with this yellow stand. So we'll put that in right there. The next one, my friend James has this at school. I don't know why I did that, it was weird. But it's really creepy. If you guys don't know what that is, that's a clown with his body parts on. Now, decapitated clown. We'll name him Twisty. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, shoot. Shoot. It comes with wheels. They say flip on it. Yellow wheels that say flip on it. And they exploded everywhere. So, where's the fourth one? Right here. Alright, so it came with four of these that say flip on it. That was so bad. Okay, nothing else. So, if you guys don't know, Tech Decks either come with stickers in a tool or grip tape in a tool. But I think they all come with stands. Damn. Yeah, why is there sesame seed on that? That's disgusting. Oh my god. That would go perfect on my tie-dye board if it was a flip board. And if it was 32 millimeters, it just, right, whatever. But this is sick. And then, another yellow stand. I have three yellow stands right now. I have like five already. Here's the board. I'll probably change these to red. Or light blue wheels I have, because there's light blue on his shirt and pants. But this is sick. Here's the front. 32 millimeters. Alright, and then the last thing is this red tool. Now I have six red tools. And I don't know how, I only got three of them with red tools. That's just weird. I have random three more red tools. Now, I did not steal them. I'm not that person at school who... But there's a freaking sesame seed in this. Can y'all see that? There's a freaking sesame seed. The dumb dumb bubblegum. Alright, that's it for this video. Please like and subscribe. And hit that thumbs up.